HEPA filter pros and cons. HEPA stands for high efficiency particulate air. Basically, this means it captures particles using a disposable cloth-like material, and they're usually found in a rectangular or round shape. They start out white and get darker as pollen, dust, and dirt collects, as shown in the picture. So the HEPA filter pros are that it removes pollen, hair, dust, and mold spores. This makes it great for allergy relief, asthma support, cleaner homes, and overall healthier living. The cons are of the HEPA filter is that it doesn't help odor, bacteria, viruses, pollution, or gases. And the other problem is most of the time HEPA replacement filters, as found in air purifiers, are overpriced, making it cost preventative. HEPA filters can run $35, $55, even $200. So if a HEPA air purifier matches your desire to reduce allergies or have healthier, cleaner air, my recommendation is to start with a HEPA air purifier, but also include some of the other technologies to get rid of toxic gases, pollution, viruses, and odors that can also cause allergies and affect your health. And also save money by finding an air purifier with replacement filters that are under $39. Or even better, do both with the 9-stage Alive Air Purifier. It has 9 total technologies, starting with HEPA, and does a better job than HEPA alone. It works 8 ways for allergy relief, 4 ways on odors, 3 ways on dust, and all 9 together help with overall health. The cumulative effect of the 9 technologies supports the whole body and immune system by removing chemicals, odors, and pollution while also killing germs, bacteria, and viruses, as well as the HEPA effect of removing particles. It has HEPA replacement filters as low as $33, a 5-year warranty, a money-back guarantee, and it covers over 850 square feet, including auto sensors that monitor the air quality and adjust accordingly. It's a great value and on sale now for $297 at aliveair.com with free shipping included. So get an Alive Air purifier today. Alive Air, better air for better living.